Good evening, Paul Allen here at Pier 1 in Sydney. I'm the principal of Margin Partners. We are right across from Luna Park, which is just for fun, but tonight we are just for Margin. I'm working with the APPMA, they're New South Wales members, and it promises to be a great dinner and a great session around how they can do a lot of things very quickly to improve their profitability. When you leave contract compliance unchecked, when you give away freebies, and you don't track your margin over time, you are losing more money more quickly because it just compounds and the behaviours get entrenched.
I suggested to the APPMA that they invite Paul Allen along here tonight because he has written a really good book on how to take back your margin, and I believe that their members need to hear more about that.
When it was said earlier that contracts are getting bigger and broader, I actually say to you that's a hell of an opportunity. Because if you prepare yourself to go into that negotiation knowing what you want, you're in a position then to trade or to balance out what your customer is wanting.
The presentation was really interesting. It brought a lot out for what we're trying to do as a business. What we heard tonight was just really resonated with our team, and I can take a lot of this back.
Some great insights from Paul tonight, which our members have already said that they're going to take back into their own businesses and really work on that margin.
It is amazing how quickly you could find something to change your profitability story. And if you take that to your boss and say, boss, in 90 days, I'm going to increase profitability by X amount of dollars, and all I want is a third of that, how could you refuse that?
Look, tonight was fantastic. It was great to learn and speak about how you can categorize different customers from premium to basic, and making the customers understand that there's a cost involved and taking the premium package over a basic package.
The biggest learning I can tell you is that suppliers in Australia don't realize that they're worth more. You actually save the bacon of your customers far more than you realise. But your people so often don't know that, they don't appreciate that. They get picked off around the edges. Clients will come to them and ask for scope creep. They'll push, they'll want more. And more often than not, people give in. So often suppliers are not united as a team to know the rules and how to actually stand by what's in the contract.